I'm Jonathan Connor with your updated First Alert video forecast. Get ready for another round of snow late tonight. And we're looking at just trace amounts for Oklahoma City, but it's northwestern Oklahoma has the highest chance of accumulating snow. Totals coming in about an inch in blue and about 2 inches in purple. That's Woodward. Let's time this out here on Predictor. Most of the snow moves out after midnight. It's long gone by daybreak, okay? So no snow falling through the sky at 7 a.m., but we will have some fog. So look for fog in Oklahoma City. Again, Oklahoma City, we miss out on the snow, on the significant snow, but we'll have fog instead. Temperatures below freezing. This will be freezing fog, also known as black ice. Low temperatures in the lower 20s for most, which is below average for this time of year. Highs Wednesday afternoon still on the chilly side. A lot of us stuck in the mid-30s because of the snow and ice pack. 40s southeast. When do we ever warm up? Hey, there are some 40s and 50s showing up on the 5 plus 5. Make sure you tune in KUCO 5 News first thing Wednesday morning. Meteorologist Brad Satter will have your updated extended forecast.